younger sister decided to host a party for her 16th birthday on a Saturday when her parents aren't around. She's quite different, so I was worried no one would come. Told me she gave out birthday invitations to all her classmates. The day of the sweet 16th. It's 6 in the evening. No one came. Kept my sister company while we ate Doritos in the empty decorated living room. Feel sad for her. Decide to do something about it. Called all my friends to come down to the house. Told them to bring LL their other friends and bring a couple snacks and drinks. Is 9 at night. Around 200 in our house. People spiling out our entrance and back doors. Girl talks all day booming around our house. Random people jumping into and swimming in our home pool. Friends do a huge tug-o-war in the living room. Red cups and skewers everywhere. It's like a mini Project X party. It's 1 in the morning. I bring the cake in for my sister. Everyone sings her a happy birthday. She looks to me and gives me the greatest hug I've ever had. I smile. She blows the cake and we continue partying.